Hey, welcome back to Duolingo. Let's see. I've gotten these all up to level 1. That was supposed to be what I was trying to do before. I guess I need to try and get all of them up to level 2. That seems like the most logical thing to do next, doesn't it? We don't speak Portuguese. Now that is entirely true. I do not speak Portuguese. But I'm not a we. Nosotros,
because nosotros.
We. So I think it's, yeah. Nosotros no hablamos.
No, hablamos.
Portuguese.
Portugués.
Portugués, not portuguese, because I don't know what the hell I'm talking about with that one, I guess.
Nosotros no hablamos portugués.
Okay, we don't speak Portuguese is the same thing. We don't speak Portuguese. I'm glad to get the same thing over and over again if it'll get me the points. But you know, I'm actually trying to learn Spanish. I'm just not doing a great job of it at the moment. We study a lot. Nosotros estudiamos. Mucho.
Mucho.
Good.
Nosotros somos hombres.
I could have screwed that one up.
Nosotros somos hombres. Hombres.
Nosotros somos hombres. We are men. We are farmers. Not entirely true. I am definitely not one of those. I work with the men from Spain. Okay, that sounds like it's the beginning of a song or a very strange poem from the late 1800s. Yo trabajo.
Trabajo.
Con los hombres.
Con los hombres.
De España.
De España.
Right? I work with the men from Spain. Oh, good. Thought that one was going to, like, throw a curveball at me and I was screwed. Nosotros. ¿Qué?
Nosotros no hablamos portugués. No, hablamos portugués.
Nosotros no hablamos portugués. Wunderbar. That's the wrong language. Bien. Nosotros. Nosotras. So.
Nosotras.
Did it just switch from masculine to feminine for some particular reason? Or is it because the character, being a female, it's just going to have her saying it that way? Because I never noticed that before. Yeah, I guess that makes me real stupid. I didn't notice that a female fucking avatar meant a female fucking statement. Nosotras, somas.
Somos.
No somos. Wait. Somos. Okay, I guess no. It's no somos.
Somos.
Las jefas.
Las jefas.
En
esta
oficina.
Oficina.
Please be right. Got it.
Nosotras somos secretarias. Nosotros somos secretarias.
We are secretaries. Well, that one's easy enough. La clase tiene tres hombres y cuatro mujeres. La clase.
Clase.
Tiene. Tres hombres. Y cuatro mujeres.
Whew.
That one was easy, and I hate it when they're easy
Nosotras
and I get them wrong.
No somos las jefas en esta oficina.
Nosotros no somos las jefas en esta oficina. See, that one didn't sound right. I didn't make it sound the way it was supposed to. But that doesn't matter. Fuck you, duo. Fucking quit it, dude. We never study at home. Okay. Nosotras nunca estudia? At home. Would that be in casa? In la casa? In casa estudia? Estudiamos. It's we. I almost fucked that one up real bad. Estudiamos. Or is it estudiamas? Estudiamos. Okay, yeah. Please be right. Oh, thank goodness. Perfecto! Nosotros nunca estudiamos en casa. That's not what I wrote. Oh, I could have put nosotros instead of nosotras. Well, fuck it then. I got it right. I don't care. 5 XP. So all I'm aiming for at the moment is trying to get all the experience points that I can get. Maybe I ought to run through these and just do like one lesson at a time for each one of them. That'll probably keep me from being so frustrated as I was before. Yeah, I think I'll do that. Just start from the top, move down, do one lesson at a time, just get those done, and nothing else. I have 2 green dresses, should be... yo tengo 2 vestidos verdes. You know, today I'm on the ball enough that I'm getting these without having to read the things under them. That's a big step for me, I think. My mom, usa carteras grandes, uses big purses. Yeah. My mom used to, I think. I can't remember now. I think she quit using big purses at some point. Tú tienes mucho vestidos interesantes. Interesantes? Tú tienes muchos... It's all S's. I fucked that one up. I just didn't put all the S's in there. I don't think I did.
El vestido verde es muy bonito.
The green dress is very pretty. I gotta take the easy ones where I can get them, because I'm gonna start getting harder ones, I know. That and duos being kind of a dick and just jumping in and throwing harder ones at the end. Papa?
Papa.
Tú necesitas...
Necesitas.
Una? That's weird. You're addressing a man, but all of these are feminine words. Seems very weird. Unless dad is just a name in this case. Una camiseta verde.
Verde. Papá, tú necesitas una camiseta verde.
I just did this one. I just did it in reverse. Okay, I thought I'd done it like this. I don't know why. Dad, do you need... Dad, you need... Oh, okay. Dad, you need a green t-shirt is actually a statement. I thought it was a question because it just sounds like a question. Telling somebody they need something is always kind of a weird one. Señora Castro. It's your. It's not two. Su vestido... It's only one, so it shouldn't be an S. Tu vestido es muy bonita. Bonito? Why is it bonito? Okay, that's weird.
Su vestido es muy bonito.
It always seems kind of weird that they have that there. These are masculine, but you're talking to, it says right there, a feminine. So shouldn't it be addressing it like that? Very strange at times.
Las camisetas aquí son muy interesantes. Aquí. Son muy interesantes.
Las camisetas aquí son muy interesantes. The t-shirts here are very interesting.
Las camisetas aquí son muy interesantes.
Yeah, that's what she said. That's what I'm going with. You have many interesting dresses. Tú tienes muchos verdes. No, that's greens. Vestidos. Interesantes.
Interesantes.
There we
Yo
go.
No uso carteras grandes.
Spanish. It is Spanish. I'm not very good at it, but I do try. What the fuck did this lady just say?
Yo no uso carteras grandes. Uso carteras grandes.
Spantishes. That's an interesting word. Or, I don't guess it'd be a word. But an interesting way of using letters in an arrangement that has a sound. Yo no uso carteras grandes. I don't use big purses. It's true. Gotta stick with what's true, I guess. Sophia.
Sophia.
Do you have big purses? Why do you want me to talk about big purses, Constantine? This is like the fourth question I've had about it. Do you have big purses? Tú tienes carteras grandes.
Tú tienes carteras grandes. Papá, tú necesitas una camiseta verde.
Oh, fucking hell. You say a long enough fucking sentence and I am not going to be able to repeat
Papa.
It. I know that's what you said, but that was it. Well, if they talk about bags and they actually talk about satchels, then that would make sense. At some point, they might bring them up, though it's unlikely, because I hadn't heard anything about bags on this in a long damn time.
Papa, tú necesitas una camiseta verde.
Ooh.
Una camiseta verde.
Is that what you said, or did you say it in plural? Oh, shit. I do hate it when she says stuff like this and I don't know if it's singular or not.
Papa, tú necesitas una camiseta verde.
Una. It should be one, then, yeah. There we go. Sticking with a perfect score so far. I don't think I've missed anything in a while if I have it. I don't think I've missed anything at all today.
Duo.
Necesita.
Necesita.
Muchas camisetas verdes.
Muchas camisetas verdes.
Fuck yeah.
Duo necesita muchas camisetas verdes.
Why do you need me to say it when you just had me fucking write it? Duo necesita muchas camisetas verdes. And you jumped ahead of me anyway. Oh, hell no. If I had to play any game in full Spanish, I do not need to be having it where people have team chat and shit. I don't need people relying on me shouting stuff I can't understand. It is not fun. Ana tiene muchas carteras grandes. She's basically talking about big purses again. Ana tiene muchas carteras grandes. Big purses. That's the whole theme of this entire fucking lesson, is big purses. Fuck off, Duo. You make shit harder on me for no good reason. This is... Esta es mi vestido favorita? Favorita. I fucked that up. That wasn't the right letter. Now, is it going to be favorita or is it going to be favorito? Because it says vestido. Shit. It was favorito. Motherfucker. I can't remember half this shit sometimes where it's jumping back and forth between what's obviously masculine and feminine. Esta. And that says vestido, so I guess it's este. Okay, so the whole thing was fucking wrong. Este es mi vestido that's the wrong letter. Favorito. Fucking hell. I didn't get a perfect score because you decided to make it a little bit harder on me, you little green asshole. Yeah, that was only the second lesson I even did today. It wasn't perfect, but whatever. Move on. Travel. I think travel's something I remember how to do. Mi carro es, está cerca?
La universidad está
you know what?
Cerca
I didn't know what close was. I'd completely forgotten what it was, and I had to look at the answers. So I'm getting worse today. I was doing better earlier, and I've already started fucking up. Is near here. That's good enough. It works in English, works in Spanish. I'm good with that. When do you want to travel to Mexico? I don't particularly want to travel to Mexico. That sounds awful.
La ciudad está cerca.
I am not good enough at Spanish to go to Mexico. Let's see. Right now. Fuck that. I ain't going to Mexico right now, especially. Yeah, it'd be a terrible idea to try and leave the country. Especially because Mexico, I think, has got a lot of issues with us coming down there with all the COVID-19 up here in the United States. Let's see. Why is that? Oh, it's a question. Is the city close? Don't know how to speak that language, and you know virus. Yeah. I have no idea how to tell them that I am fine, and I don't know how to tell them that I haven't taken a test in long enough to even know if I am fine. Roberto necesita
Necesita.
To go. A ir.
A ir.
La tren.
La.
No, it doesn't say train station. So, estación.
Estación.
Ahora.
Ahora.
Is that right? Oh, fucking hell. Damn it. Necesita ir. Ah, motherfucker. All right, I just twisted those around. It's been too long since I heard go to
Francia
at all.
Tiene muchos trenes.
I didn't hear what you said other than Francia,
Francia
and muchos trenes.
Francia tiene muchos trenes.
Oh, well,
muchos
I didn't
trenes.
Miss much then, did I? Motherfucker. When do you want to... Didn't I... Oh, no, I did this one in a different thing
Cuando.
Earlier. When do you want to travel to Mexico? Cuando quieres
yes.
ir a...
Ir a.
Wait, no. That's go to. That's not what I want.
Viajar.
Shit.
Mexico.
This is going to be... I think I do not have the right sentence here. Damn it.
Viajar, Mexico.
I'm going to put that and hope that it's right. Damn it. ¿Cuándo quieres viajar a...? Damn it. It had to be after it. I keep fucking that up. Where does something go? It goes
Madrid
behind. It goes in front of. Well, I don't
tren.
Remember, so that sucks for me, doesn't it? And I didn't hear what you fucking
Madrid.
Said.
Madrid tiene muchas estaciones de tren. Muchas.
Ah, shit. I don't even remember half the shit they say after they finish saying it twice.
Madrid tiene muchas estaciones de tren.
Estaciones.
Estaciones.
De tren.
De tren.
There's that lizard again. That's going to end up in a lot of YouTube videos, just that lizard. France. Francia. Yeah.
Francia.
If you go into a lot of different streams and post that shit, then I'm sure it ends up all over the damn place. Francia tiene...
Tiene.
Muchos... Trens?
Muchos. Trenes.
Trenes. I didn't add that E sound at the end. Muchos trenes. Okay, that was right at least.
María quiere ir a Guatemala con su esposo. Quiere.
I did not catch almost any of that. I got those two words. That was fucking it.
María quiere ir a Guatemala con su esposo. Ir a.
That was it. Motherfucker, I'm missing everything else. Ah, shit. I do not.
María quiere ir a Guatemala con su esposo.
I'm gonna have to listen to it slowed down. That one's way too fucking fast.
María quiere ir a
Got that.
Guatemala.
Oh.
Con su esposo. Esposo.
María wants to go to Guatemala with her husband. If I could have just tried to use context clues, maybe I'd have fucking gotten that earlier, but there was no thought in my mind of even trying that shit. He was going way faster than I thought. Is the restaurant close to the train station? El restaurante?
El restaurante.
The restaurant is close.
Está cerca.
To the... Oh, shit. Well, there's probably a restaurant close to the train station. Every train station I went to in Taiwan had restaurants in them, so... Or, I guess, right next to them if they were absolutely tiny. Let's see. I hadn't been to a train station in the United States pretty much ever, though. Is close to the... train station. I do not know how to phrase this fucking sentence. I think I'm screwed on this one. Del. They didn't even give me that choice. I guess it's just... De la. Estación
de
tren. That's wrong. That's definitely wrong. I fucked something up. Oh! It's completely right! Well, now, I don't know what to think. When you think you're wrong, and you have plenty of reasons for why you're wrong, being right is really confusing.
Madrid tiene muchas estaciones de tren.
Oh, I can say it. That's easy. Madrid tiene muchas estaciones de tren. That one. Give me stuff to say, because if I just have to repeat shit, I'll get it right. I won't learn anything, which really sucks. Madrid tiene, muchos. Oh, it's not muchos, it's muchas. Okay. Muchas estaciones de tren.
Francia tiene muchos trenes.
See? Make it easy on me. Just give me stuff to repeat. Francia tiene muchas trenes. See, I said that completely wrong, and they still gave it to me. Weird, but did you play an instrument when you were in school? I still play a lot of instruments. When I was in school, I played alto saxophone for 1 year. And then I quit because the band director seemed like kind of a dickhead. Then I guess in high school, I played a bunch of stringed instruments. That's what I play now. Well, if the band director seems like kind of a dickhead, it's really hard to get anywhere. We weren't learning things. It wasn't like a band that we were being taught how to play instruments. It was a band in which we were told to play easy stuff, and then every year it got harder. And I just didn't find interest in that when I was aware of how to play the thing. Wasn't all that interesting, and he was sort of a dickhead about screw-ups, so I wasn't perfect at it. If I'd been perfect, maybe he wouldn't have been such an asshole.
Yo necesito
ir a la estación.
La estación.
The tren.
Tren.
Boom! That one was right, at least. Maybe I'll stop screwing these up. My car's nearby. That one you gave me earlier.
Carro.
Cerca.
Cerca.
Shit. You gave me that one earlier, and I fucking forgot it anyway. Roberto necesita ir a la estación
ahora.
That one I remembered. That one was easy enough to remember. God damn it. When
Cuando
do you want to travel to Mexico?
Mexico?
No, that's when do you want to go to Mexico? Motherfucker. I almost screwed that shit up again.
Mexico.
Got it right this time. Almost fucked it up the exact same way I did last time. Mi carro está cerca.
Cerca.
Fuck. Probably not going to get all 5 of the XP out of this one. Yeah, I only got 3 extra. Fuck you too, Duo. I'm only doing one more lesson because you're an asshole. Nosotros or nosotras? Oh, shit. We don't want, so nosotros no quiere, queremos, okay, caminar hoy. At least I know those words. I didn't remember what they were, but I know them.
Nosotros leemos el periódico.
Just don't
en
remember
español.
Them. That's always going to be a problem. Trying to know and remember is different things. Nosotros leemos el periódico en español. We read the newspaper in Spanish? I mean, if the newspaper's in Spanish, you don't have much of a choice, do you? We are reading. Okay. We are reading the newspaper in Spanish. If you're reading an English newspaper in Spanish, then I guess you're doing a much better job than I could. Mom, what are we eating today? That's an old question. ¿Qué comemos hoy? I like how short that sentence is in Spanish. That is something every kid needs. A short sentence that can communicate what the fuck is for dinner. Sometimes we read books in French. We read books in French. That is ridiculous. If you're reading books in French, that's not saying that the book is in French. Sometimes we read French books is what you would say there. This is reading a book that's not in French, but then translating it into French so that you can read it. That doesn't make any fucking sense to me. Maybe I'm just insane. Maybe this is something people do for fun. I don't know. Maybe I'm not fun. I don't know. Maybe I've lost all of my funness.
Nosotros leemos.
El periódico.
Periódico.
En las mañanas.
Mañanas.
That's gotta be right. Oh, thank goodness.
Quiero comer dos sandwiches.
I was on the fence on real quick. I want to eat two sandwiches. I will eat. No, I'm not going to eat two sandwiches. I'm not even hungry at the moment. That would be stupid of me. Pedro y yo eat sandwiches. Comemos. Sandwiches.
Sandwiches.
He really just made that two words. He said sandwiches. I fucking heard it.
Sandwiches.
See that? This is like witches who practice at the beach. In la playa.
Playa.
Nosotros no queremos caminar hoy.
Oh, fuck. I didn't even listen to what you fucking said. God damn, I'm bad at listening to these people.
Nosotros no queremos caminar hoy. Comemos. Caminar hoy.
Is that what you said? We don't eat. We don't eat to. Wait. I just wrote we don't eat to walk. Now, that doesn't make any fucking sense.
Nosotros no queremos caminar hoy.
That's what you said. No, it's gotta be queremos. Okay.
Queremos. Caminar hoy.
Goddamn. Okay. I mistranslated that so badly from we don't want to walk right now to we don't want to eat walk now. That was stupid. I don't know why I screwed that up so bad or how I could have. Nosotras queremos. Unas vacaciones.
Vacaciones.
Vacaciones. Fine. Say it better than me. You're obviously going to do a better job.
Este.
Ah, shit.
Este pueblo tiene dos playas. Pueblo.
Tiene
dos playas.
This town has two beaches. That one I got. Yes. I got that one correct without having to slow it down. I got it and it was fine. I want to walk with my grandfather in the morning. I want to,
quiero.
To walk, caminar. Con mi abuelo.
En la mañana.
Quiero caminar con mi abuelo en la mañana. Boom! Fucking right.
Mi hermano y yo comemos mucho.
Oh, shit.
Hermano y yo.
Oh, shit. I think that's what you said. You probably said that. I don't know what the rest of it was, though.
Mi hermano y yo comemos mucho.
Comemos mucho.
Comemos mucho.
My brother and I eat a lot. You know, that ain't wrong. That ain't wrong. This town has two beaches. Well, I already did this one earlier, so hopefully I don't screw it up.
Pueblo tiene dos playas.
That's right, right? This town has two beaches. Good.
¿Por qué no comemos en la playa?
What does that say? Why don't you eat at the beach? ¿Por qué no comemos en la playa? ¿Por qué? ¿Por qué? ¿Por qué? Well, I don't think it wanted to listen to me. What? You got poor and you gave it to me? What the fuck? All you heard was like half a word. That was it. And you decided, you know what? You're doing good today.
Ella
I'm fine with that. Fuck you.
En la playa.
Ah, shit. If you screw this one up again, I'm fucked. Ella quiere leer el periódico en la playa. Well, you actually listened to me that time. Thank you. Fucking listen, dude. And fuck you, duo. I know you're going to make this shit harder on me. You always fucking do. I want to eat two sandwiches. I want to eat. Wait, that's wrong. To eat. Comer. Dos sandwiches. Boom. Perfecto. Fuck you, duo. I still do things incredibly wrong. All right, well, that was four lessons today, and two of them pissed me off to no end. So I'm going to end it there. I hope you enjoyed it, and I hope you come back for the next one. Play a video game tomorrow. Play more Duolingo next Saturday. Hasta luego. Adios.